Pull up. Headshot. Sit down. Stand up. Pass out. Wake up. Fade it. Fade it. Pull up. Headshot. Sit down. Stand up. Pass out. Wake up. Fade it.
Around some people living their life in bottles. Granddaddy had the golden flask. Backstroke every day in Chicago. Some people like the way it feels. Some people want to kill their sorrow. Some people want to fit in with the popular. That was my problem. I was in a dark room, loud tunes, looking to make a vow soon. That I'ma go filling up my cup. I see the crowd mood changing by the minute, and the record on repeat. Took a sip, then another sip. Then somebody said to me, nigga, why you babysitting? Only 2 or 3 shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch them all fly. All the girls wanna play, may watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor, and they dive in it. Pool full of liquor, I'ma dive in it.
Pull up, headshot, sit down.
I'ma drown in some poison, abusing my limit. I think that I'm feeling the vibe. I see the love in her eyes. I see the feeling of freedom is granted as soon as the damage of vodka arrives. This how you capitalize. This is parental advice. And apparently, I'm over influenced by what you are doing. I thought I was doing the most that someone said to me.
Nigga, why you babysitting? Only 2 or 3 shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First, you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch you.
Shots, bang.
Pull up.